Zoom meetings have become essential to do our work, but sometimes it's helpful to be able to save the online meeting to be able to look back on it. And in this video, I'll show you how to record a Zoom meeting without host permission using a free piece of software called OBS Studio. OBS stands for Open Broadcaster Software, and it's used by gamers all around the world. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux, but I'm working on a PC today, so I'll click on the Windows button. On the next page, when the download window pops up, click on Save File to download and install. I already have OBS Studio on my computer, so I'll cancel out of this. When you first run OBS Studio, there'll be a few preferences that need to be changed to get the best recording quality. So click on the Settings button, and then in the left menu, click on Output. Here, I'm only working on the recording settings. The first thing to do is click on Browse to set a location on your hard drive where the recordings will be saved. So just find or make a new folder for your recordings. In the Recording Quality section, make sure High Quality Medium File Size is selected. For recording format, I highly suggest using MP4 to get the smallest files with the best quality. On the encoder, select Hardware QSV. Now in the left menu, click on the Video tab. On the base resolution, choose 1920 by 1080, or the highest resolution available on the list. Then in the output resolution, also choose 1920 by 1080, or find the resolution closest to the base resolution. Now click Apply and then hit OK. OBS Studio is now ready to record your Zoom meetings. But when you're ready for your Zoom meeting, click on Start Recording at the bottom right. You'll see the red dot and the timecode start running at the bottom. At this point, you can start the Zoom meeting or join one in progress. And at this point, I recommend going full screen so you won't see any of the Windows desktop. When you're done with everything, end the Zoom meeting. Then back in OBS Studio, click on Stop Recording and it's all done. To view your recording, find the save folder that was assigned in the main settings. And here's the file that I just recorded. So here, I've just shown you how to record a Zoom meeting without host permission. As mentioned before, OBS Studio is used in the gaming world to live stream and capture gameplay, so this is definitely legitimate software for screen capture. And the best part is that it's totally free. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all my weekly videos.